You're watching New York's number one news, Channel 7 Eyewitness News.
Hey, we got the gremlins out of the machine. We could bring that story we wanted to tell you about. Remarkable recovery for a young girl who's beating medical odds. As I was saying, she was shot in the head with an arrow, and today we heard from the girl and her doctors about the rehabilitation. New Jersey reporter Tony Yates has the story.
Not good at all, but okay.
All right, sweetheart.
Just 2 years ago, this spunky, talkative cutie was speechless and motionless in the hospital after she'd accidentally walked into the path of an arrow shot from a hunting bow at a friend's home.
The arrow hit her in between the eye and the bridge of the nose.
Ariana's injuries also caused a stroke, which has limited her movement on the right side. But don't get sad. The story gets happier at every turn.
I want to eat parsnips.
Beautiful reading. Good.
Ariana has been on the mend, relearning the skills she'd lost, thanks to months of rehabilitation at Children's Specialized Hospital in New Jersey.
What is it?
30.
Good.
40.
Perfect.
So impressive is her progress, Ariana has been named New Jersey champion. She represents the Children's Miracle Network, which supports the hospital that's giving her her life back.
Is that pretty good?
There's a reason she's teaching me her dance moves. That's Ariana, her mom, dad Mitchell, and twin sister Brianna. They've entered a contest online that could win $30,000 for Children's Specialized Hospital, and they need as many people as possible to vote for their video.
If everyone can go on their smartphones, their computer, at work, at home.
She is still living on that prayer, hoping that she stole your heart enough to make you take some time next week to vote for her so that she could win.
If you vote for me, I love you guys.
In Fanwood, Tony Yates, Channel 7 Eyewitness News.
How cute is she? Beginning Monday, you can vote on Ariana's video. If you want to see it or vote for it, just log on to 7 Online on your computer, tablet, or smartphone, and we'll have a link to it for all of you.
Yeah, get those votes in. We're coming